17 and 18 knots and we're flying.
Hello, my name is Gustav Hasselskog. I'm the CEO and founder for Candela. We're right now standing in front of one of our ferries. And this boat is, as all our ferries, equipped with KREISEL batteries. So when we started the development of the P-12 ferry, there were a lot of different subsystems that we needed to find solutions for. One of the key subsystems is of course the battery pack. And we needed to find a pack that would be approved by DNV for usage in passenger ferries. We also needed to have a pack that was highly energy dense. In a foiling boat, you want to push the mass of the boat as far as you can. So that was a key requirement. We also wanted to have something with a very good cooling system that could be used in very different type of climates. And above all, we needed something that would be super safe. So we had to look into the whole safety topic ourselves and evaluate the different suppliers with regards to those topics. And we found the KREISEL pack to be very safe with several sort of layers of safety built into it.
Hello, my name is Gustav Storck. I've been working here at Candela for 8 years. I'm currently working as a powertrain team lead where I work with every component in the system from batteries to motors to charging, basically everything that makes the boat go forward and backward. Well, working with batteries, it's always a compromise between energy density, performance, safety, and all those aspects. And we felt like KREISEL was right in the sweet spot for our application.
All these technical aspects were, of course, important and crucial to get them right for the selection of KREISEL as a vendor. But when that is done, you of course want somebody that you can partner up with. This is a fairly complex endeavor. You need to integrate the packs, not only from a mechanical point of view, but also from a safety point of view and from a communications point of view into the rest of the boat. And we got great support from KREISEL there, and we saw that early on that this would probably work out, and we have now learned that it did so.
The KREISEL pack was a good size for us. We could pack it in the house that has a constrained volume, and it gave us a lot of freedom in placing them however we wanted to.
A key feature with the KREISEL solution is the fact that it's highly modular. We actually started off with having 4 packs in the P-12 ferry, and now concluded that we should have 6 packs instead. And that type of change of capacity and thereby the range of the boat was just achieved due to this modularity.
We've been working with this project for several years. I think the first battery pack was delivered from KREISEL back in a very early prototype phase in 3 years back. From then, we have grown into going into serial production, where we have multiple boats in the production at once. And we believe every step in the way, it's been working very well and very smooth. We're selling boats all over the world, all the way from up in the Nordics to tropical countries where you have very high ambient temperatures. The cooling solution that KREISEL delivers is perfect for us. It gives us a very high cooling performance, which is very important running boats, which you run at high constant loads normally. And also the safety aspect of immersion cooling is very beneficial for us.
The solution that I really like with KREISEL is the fact that they're using a dielectric fluid, a fluid that doesn't have any conductivity. And that is having two functions. One is to cool the batteries, but it also acts as a safety barrier. So in the event of a thermal runaway from a single cell, that would not propagate to other cells due to this instant cooling that you get around that spot. So the cooperation with KREISEL was very much of a collaboration. We had bi-weekly meetings where we went through the different technical aspects of the solution. We were iterating those, and I think we both learned a lot from that endeavor.
KREISEL has been a great partner for us. I've myself been down in the factory and seen the battery being produced. I see it's a high quality product from the inside. They have been very professional and helped us with all small and big challenges along the way in our development. We appreciate the high level of competence and the professionalism from their end in all aspects.
KREISELElectric.com. Follow us.